this. Now Li Tao walks into a flying knee. All it took was one airborne strike. Here's the airborne, there's the strike. It's good night, Irene.
But maybe he's not seeing the tenderness to that leg and how gingerly that, you know, Muhammad Ali is on. Because he's just kind of,
I mean, it's a good point. He doesn't get the holistic view of things that we do. He's focused eye to eye.
You know, when Titus has rushed in, you know, he's made that mistake before and he's gotten dropped. You know, so maybe he's just being a little bit more cautious, a little bit smarter fighter, trying to take this fight into the deep water. And, beautiful!
My goodness me, I was just waiting for the bell to chime. And instead, it was Muhammad Ali's bell that got ringed. That was a crazy, crazy finish.
Let's go back and take a look. Here it is, setting it up, and the flying knee penetrates the defense of Ali and beautifully connects.
Oh my.
Jadambaa's left leg is hurt, and Nguyen's going on. The big kibosh, the biggest kibosh, the hugest kibosh. It's good night, Irene. He did what he said he'd do. He knocked out Jadambaa.
Wow, the lower leg kick, this time from Nguyen, hurt Jadambaa. Jadambaa picked up the leg, was off balance. Martin Nguyen takes flight. And KOs Jadambaa again. What an incredible knockout finish to defend his belt here in Manila, Philippines.
This is amazing. The left hand, the leg softened up by now. The jab avoids the overhand right. Slams the leg again, legs in the air, boom, smack, bang.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.